IV is blue, indigo, violet. But we're not gonna do all of the colors, we're just gonna do six. So we've got the Roy, and there's the G, the green. And then I'm just gonna do blue and purple. How do I make purple? So what I'm doing is we're going to do some rainbow rockets.
Rainbow rockets!
What do rockets do?
They fly up in the sky.
So that's what we're going to do. We're going to make this fly up in the sky.
Yeah.
All right. So I have water with all of my colors of the rainbow. I'm going to put it in a kind of a circle. And I have lids to go on. And I have some Alka-Seltzer. And this is the kind of Alka-Seltzer that goes plop, plop, fizz, fizz. So I'm going to put a half of a thing of Alka-Seltzer in each one of these. And as soon as I do that, I'm putting the lid on and turning it upside down. Now what's happening is when you put an Alka-Seltzer in water, it starts fizzing and releasing carbon dioxide.
What is that?
Well, it's releasing carbon dioxide, which is what we breathe out. And there's not a lot of space in there, is there? Oh no! So you can do it with whatever kind of paper you want. I was going to do it with watercolor paper because then it would really show up, but I couldn't find my watercolor paper. But I thought, well, these towels are really super absorbent. So I wonder what would happen if we did it with a towel instead of paper. Do you think it will be the same or do you think it will be different? Outside, right? Oh, goodness. I always get nervous when I'm doing the last two because I'm afraid it might start popping before I get away from it. Okay. Oh, let's see.
How long it takes?
If we were close enough, we'd be able to see that there's little bubbles in there from the fizzing.
Been 15 seconds.
Whoa!